Hey everybody, welcome to the Drinkin' Jay. My name's Jay and I make drinks. On today's episode, we're making a drink that's a cross between a daiquiri and a margarita. It's called the Rum-a-rita. It's awesome, so stay tuned and I'll show you how to make it. So the Rum-a-rita. This is a drink that I've seen several different recipes for. Basically, I just make it like I make a margarita, except instead of using tequila, I throw the rum in. So let's get right into making it. So we're gonna build this drink in our shaker, and we're gonna start with 1.5 ounces of our homemade sweet and sour mix. There we go, 1.5 ounces. I'll add a link to the video where I make this in the comments below. And you can learn how to make your own sweet and sour mix. But basically, it's equal parts orange juice, lime juice, and simple syrup. There's nothing to it. Next, we're gonna add 1 ounce of Cointreau, just like we were making a margarita. You don't have to use Cointreau. You can use whatever orange liqueur you like best. You use triple sec. Some Grand Marnier. How you like my French accent? And then finally, we're gonna come back with 2 ounces of this awesome Plantation 5-Year Barbados rum. This stuff is amazing. When you smell it, you smell the bananas, vanilla, little bit of spice, maybe some cinnamon and nutmeg in there, but it is good stuff. So we're gonna add 2 ounces of that. Maybe a little more. Yeah, a little more than 2 ounces. How about that? So we got our sweet and sour mix, we got our Cointreau, and now we got our rum in there. Let's add some ice to this shaker. And let's shake the hell out of this thing. Oh yeah, I can feel it getting cold already. I'm gonna do a video later on about why we shake drinks and we don't just stir them. So please make sure you like and subscribe so that you'll know when that video drops. Because shaking a drink is very important. All right, so we're gonna serve this in our coupe glass, just like a margarita or a daiquiri. Look at that. It looks so much like a margarita, but that Plantation 5-Year gives it a little more color. There we go. Now we are going to garnish this with just a bit of a lime wheel. Always crush these things with my big fat hands. So there we go. There you have it, folks. That's your Rum-a-rita. Now let's give this bad boy a taste and see what we're working with. Mmm. Oh, that's good. That is all the best parts of a daiquiri and the best parts of a margarita rolled into one. That homemade sweet and sour mix, that's the bomb. Oh yeah, that Plantation 5-Year, those spices come through just enough. That little hint of vanilla, yeah. Yeah, that's where it's at right here, folks. Mmm. Yep, if you haven't tried this, you need to go out and grab the stuff. You need to make this tonight. Let me know in the comments below if you do. Remember, post any pictures of drinks you've made, tag them with the hashtag TheDrinkinJ. And also, don't forget, merch on my website. Got t-shirts, got hats, got flip-flops, got can koozies, got cups, got tumblers. You name it, I got it on there. And yeah, make you one of these. That's good stuff. Real good stuff. All right, folks, I'm gonna finish this off. And until next time, happy drinking, everybody.